Between two really good teams. Trying to use this to get ourselves ready for the playoffs.
Hey, sounds good, Coach. We wish you well, and thanks for coming out. Coach Hines, Sashawn Wolverines.
Defense. We're going to compete at both ends, and we're just going to leave it out on the court, man.
You heard it from one of the best, Coach Chambers. Go get him, Coach.
All right, right on, man.
All right, you got it. Fire fans, here we are. We're one of East St. Louis' finest. Mr. Hargrove is in the building. Former East St. Louis Fire, now St. Louis Billiken. Hey, young man, it is so good to see you. What you expecting to see tonight?
Man, I expect my guys to do their thing and work out, man. You know, we had our rivalry over the years with Vashon, you know. I expect nothing less from them. Go out there and play with how they play how they've been playing all season, man. I expect nothing less.
You heard it from one of the best, Mr. Hargrove. Good to see you, and the best of luck for you. All right.
Thank you. seconds into the game time. My man! This is the third game. It's the third game. The last time we played, the sun, 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 Mark Sanders, Florida coach of the year. Ricky Sanders, senior high school star, players to watch Christian Jones and Taylor Britt. And the best shot in the coaches, Tony Green. They work in this game in 18-2 record. Players to watch Tonight Bates and Jalen Lewis. Thank you.
Shooting the three is a young man I like to call Lil Mumu. His basket was no good. Christian puts it on the floor. He keeps it going, gets to the basket. Put back in by McKenna. Fires up 4-0. That's a three attempt by the Wolverines, and it's good. Nicholson with a three for the Wolverines brings the score to 4-3. East St. Louis is ahead. Turnover on the Flyers. Through attempt by the Wolverines. Rebound offensively by the Wolverines. And once again, offensive rebound, Wolverines. Jump ball is the call. Possession error goes to the Wolverines. 4-3 lead, East St. Louis. 5 minutes, 56 seconds, first quarter of play. Turnover on the play, East St. Louis basketball. Turnover on East St. Louis. Boo-boo on the steal. Kennard Davis Jr. Rebound. Struggling for the ball. East St. Louis basketball. Michaela with Davis checking in court to court. Michaela's across the half court line. Over to Christian. Christian wants to get to the basket to Michaela. Caleb Smooth to the basket, and he's fouled. Fouls on the floor. It'll be East St. Louis basketball. Excuse me, it will be two shots. It's a shooting foul. McCaleb to shoot two. First one's good. East St. Louis 5 points on the board with a free throw attempt coming from McCaleb Rich. It's good. 6-3, East St. Louis, 5 minutes. First quarter of play. Stolen by McCaleb. Over to Hawkins. Hawkins wants to get to the board. And he's fouled. Hawkins will go to the line to shoot two free throws for East St. Louis. First attempt for Hawkins is good. We've got a jam-packed house here tonight in East St. Louis, Illinois. And the Flyers are ahead of the Wolverines, 8-3. Middle ways, first quarter play. Man-to-man defense by the Flyers. That's a left-hand layup, no good for the Wolverines. Christian going downhill. He scores. 10-3 lead, East St. Louis. Timeout for Sean. We'll be right back after the timeout. St. Louis, 10 points for Sean, 3, 4 minutes, 12 seconds, first quarter play. East St. Louis stays in a man-to-man defense. To the basket, goes to Wolverines, basket's good. Nicholson on the basket. Christian off to Hawkins. Hawkins wants to shoot. Shot's no good. Offensive rebound, East St. Louis. Christian from deep, no good. Hawkins on the offensive board. Back out to Christian. And there's a foul on the Wolverines. Michaela hits the deck. 5-point lead, East St. Louis. 3 minutes, 24 seconds. First quarter play. The big man Brown wants to get to the basket. Out of bounds. Wolverines basketball. Nicholson to the basket, no good. Offensive rebound, Wolverines. Brown on the boards for the Flyers. Up the court quickly goes Christian. Over to Faulkner for the Flyers. Back out to Christian. Christian rises and dazzles. He's tripped up. Foul on the Wolverines. Hawkins back over to Faulkner. East St. Louis with the basketball. Christian's being double-teamed cross court. Michaela gets to the basket. His shot's good. Five lead, East St. Louis, 2 minutes. First quarter play. Foul on the play. Committed by the Flyers. Brown down low. Here comes Michaela. Here comes Michaela. Slam dunk. Slam dunk by Michaela Rich. Flyers, 14 points on the board. 5 for the Wolverines. It's showtime in East St. Louis, folks. Timeout on the floor. Referees, timeout. We're back after the officials' timeout. East St. Louis, 14 points. For Sean Wolverines, 5. We're a minute 50 seconds before the end of the first quarter of play. You're tuned in to City of Champions TV, live on YouTube. Wolverines with the basketball. That's a deep three. Christian quickly up the court. Wolverines basketball, out of bounds on the Flyers. play committed on Scott of the Flyers. Tips, no good. Scott's on the rebound, and that's the end of the first quarter of play. 16-7, East St. Louis is ahead. We'll be back for quarter number two. We're back. Start of the second quarter. Let's move to the basket. Here comes the Flyers on the miss attempt by the Wolverines. Shots no good by Hawkins. As a three by the Wolverines. No good. Scott's on the rebound. Over to Christian, up the court for the Flyers. Christian, assist, basket's good for Brown, 18-7, East St. Louis. As a three by Nicholson for the Wolverines. 8-point lead, East St. Louis. Offensive the boards. Good. Deep corner shot. No good. Long rebound goes to the Wolverines. Stolen by Hawkins. Down to Brown. Brown wants to work hard. He gets up and shoots. No good. Christian on the offensive rebound. To the basket. That's good. Three-point attempt with the reads. It's good. 22-13. Timeout, East St. Louis. We'll be right back after the timeout. East St. Louis with the basketball after the timeout. Timeout, East St. Louis. After the timeout, East St. Louis trying to get it in. Head to Michaela, back to Scott. Scott down to Hell. Hell loses it. Gets back up. Jump ball. Possession error goes to the Wolverines. East St. Louis keeps the basketball. Andrew Christian. 22-13. Flies ahead of the Wolverines. Middle ways. Fourth quarter. Third quarter. There's a layup by Brown. Second quarter play. And that's a quick basket by the Wolverines. Foul on the play. Nicholson at the line for the Wolverines. Free throw attempts good. One shot, the basket was good. Faulkner gets in for the Flyers. We'll over Reigns quickly up the court. Only down 24-18. Three attempt. It's good. 24-21 lead for the Flyers. Caleb wants to get to the basket. He shoots. No good. Rebound Wolverines. Shortest man on the court. Three attempt. In and out. Brown on the boards. Pushing up the court quickly for the Flyers. Only a three-point lead now for the Flyers. 3 minutes, 48 seconds. In the quarter, there's a turnover on the Flyers. As a three. No good. Scott on the boards. Christian gets it. 24-21. Brown down low. He's fouled. Brown will go to the line to shoot two for the Flyers. Free throw is good. 26-21 Flyers. 3 minutes, 22 seconds, second quarter. That's a three by the Wolverines. We got a two-point lead for you, St. Louis. Offensive foul on the Flyers. Two-point lead, East St. Louis. Wolverines with the basketball. Hawkins on the board. Committed by Christian. 2 minutes, 19 seconds. Second quarter, 2-point lead, East St. Louis. There comes the Flyers. Cross half court. All the way to the basket. Charge on East St. Louis. 2-point lead, East St. Louis. 1 minute, 50 seconds, second quarter play. There's a three attempt. In and out, no good. Rebound Wolverines, no good. Rebound Wolverines, out of bounds. It'll stay with the Wolverines. Coming back into the game is Michaela Rich for the Flyers. Going out would be Hawkins. As a three attempt, it's good. Wolverines take a 1-point lead over the Flyers. Stolen by the Wolverines. Three attempt, it's good. Wolverines take a 4-point lead over the Flyers. Here comes a double team. Caleb keeps it. Scott shoots a three. Way off. 50 seconds. Second quarter. Wolverines up by 4. Nicholson to the basket. And he fouled. He'll go to the line to shoot 2. Wolverines been grinding the whole first half. They find themselves in the lead over the Flyers, 30-26. Free throws good. Wolverines find themselves 5 points ahead of the Flyers. 6-point lead, Wolverines. 47 seconds, second quarter. And the Faulkner. Quickly up the court. He keeps it to the basket. He's fouled. Faulkner goes to the line to shoot 2 for the Flyers. First free throw's good. Second attempt's good. 32-28 Wolverines over the Flyers. 40 seconds, second quarter. Blocked by Scott of the Flyers. Almost stolen by Christian. Wolverines recover the basketball. Stolen by Christian this time. He wants to get to the basket. It's good. 2-point lead for the Wolverines. Lucasen stops and pops, and it's good, right at the buzzer. 35-30, going into halftime. We'll be back for the third quarter. This is City of Champions TV.
Oh!
Raffle tickets are on sale for $1. I'm tracking. Winners are selling the tickets, my boys. I'm going to call you to call the number at the end of the third quarter. I call your number, it's $100. And I'm going to meet you. Track team, they're asking for tickets. Where are you?
We're back, folks. East St. Louis Flyers for Sean Wolverines. 5-point lead for the Wolverines starting off the third quarter. Joining me, we like to call him Mr. Tag Ortigas. Tagus, what's going on with you see first half?
First half, we were starting off really great, and then the guys slacked off. Caleb has to get him more aggressive on those boards. We got to reduce the turnovers, and we must hit these free throws.
Yeah. Well, here we go. Third quarter play. East St. Louis is down to the Wolverines by 5 points. Just as we expected. It's a good one here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We are in East St. Louis, Illinois, with a packed house at the home of the East Side Flyers. Thank you. with Louise basketball to start the third quarter. That's a steal by Christian. He wants to get to the basket. He does. Layup's good. Basket by the Wolverines. Foul on the play. Committed by Davis Jr. of the Wolverines. David Jr. of the Wolverines' father was an all-time great from St. Louis, Missouri, Mr. Moomoo. He can make the game. I'd like to give him a shout out. He's in Nevada as his son is playing for the Wolverines. Great family. Flyers down to the Wolverines, 37-32. Brown makes a move to the basket. He loses it. It's a fight, and Davis comes up with it for the Wolverines. Early third quarter. Flyers on a steal. Foul committed by the Wolverines. Christian's move to the basket. Out of bounds on the Wolverine. And quickly to Faulkner. He brings it back out. Down to Brown, turnover. It goes back to the Wolverines. Nicholson, Christian defending. Kickball out of bounds. Wolverines basketball. Davis, shot short, long rebound, offensively, foul on the play. Christian, guilty of the foul for the Flyers. Third quarter. Wolverines ahead of the Flyers. 5 minutes, 37 seconds. Third quarter play. That's Kennard Jr.'s three. No good. Offensive rebound for the Wolverines. Wolverines will shoot two shots. First attempt, no good. Second attempt's good. It's a 6-point lead for the Wolverines. Middleways, 5 minutes, 17 seconds, third quarter play. 38-32, Wolverines over the Flyers. Nicholson's move to the basket. No good. Offensive rebound for the Wolverines. Foul on the play. Two shots, Wolverines at the free throw. Former Flyers is in the building checking out this high-flying basketball game. Introduce yourself to our fans.
Hey, my name is Sean Johnson, 2020 number 4, you know, basketball alumni. You
know. All right, good to see you. How's it been going for you?
You know, great things, you know, college, that's a big thing, you know, coming back, helping my little brothers out, you know.
All right. Sounds great. We used to love watching this young man perform. We're wishing you well. Take care of yourself, all right?
I appreciate it, man. Much love. The best show. I used to watch. I watched all the videos.
All right. Thank you. That's a shout out. My man. Good kid. 39-35, East St. Louis, down to the Wolverines. We have 4 minutes, 14 seconds, third quarter play. Free throws good by Christian. 3-point lead for the Wolverines. Flyers hanging around. Nicholson, Christian defending. That's a turnover. Turned right back over. Turned right back over, and Nicholson shoots a three, in and out. McCaleb's on the board. Three-point lead, Flyers with the basketball, Wolverines ahead. McCaleb, he's one-on-one, he wants it. He's bagging in, he gets to the basket, and he's fouled. McCaleb for the Flyers will go to the line to shoot two. First attempts, no good for McCaleb Rich of the Flyers. Scott. keep them something is good. Layup's good by the Wolverines. 41-37, Wolverines still ahead. 3 minutes. Third quarter. Christian stops the pop. No good. As a long layout pass. It's good. 23-37. Hustle on the play. Out of bounds. It'll stay with the Flyers. Round the horn it goes. And here's the three. It's good. One line up. 43 here in East St. Louis. Foul on the play. On the floor. Scott guilty of the foul. Committed on the floor to be taken out beneath Fashawn's basket. We're knotted up 43-43, folks. To the basket, Wolverines, timeout, Wolverines, 45-43. We'll be right back after the timeout. Basketball, 1 minute, 24 seconds, third quarter, 2-point lead for the Wolverines. Flyers get it in. Christian clears it out. He wants to get to the basket. Over to Faulkner. Three is good! The three is good! Flyers take a 1-point lead, 50 seconds, third quarter play. The move to the basket, no good. Offensive rebound. Offensive rebound by the Wolverines. Christian comes up with it. 20 seconds. And we're going to set up a play for the last shot of the quarter. East St. Louis Flyers, 1-point lead. Christian's making his moves. Christian gets to the basket and he's fouled. Two shots for the sensational guard of the Flyers. 1-point lead, East St. Louis, with two shots coming at the line. No, it was called on the floor, 7.3 seconds. And the Brown. Brown wants to go hard. He gets up. Shots no good. And we come to the end of the third quarter. 46-45. East St. Louis is ahead. We'll be right back for regulation play.
We have a winner. Mr. Byron Jenkins is $100,000 reason. Let's give up to Byron Jenkins, everybody. $100,000. That's a double two, that's $100,000. Thank you.
1 point lead for the Wolverines, 47-46. Flyers basketball. Looks as if they'll be shooting 1-1 from here on out, the Flyers. It's no good. He loses it. It's on the floor. Jump ball. Possession error goes to the Wolverines. Wolverines with a 1 point lead. 7 minutes in regulation. As a three attempt. Foul on the Wolverines on the rebound. East St. Louis will be shooting 1-1 from here on out. It's a missed shot. Wolverine stays ahead by one. Offensive the rebound, Wolverines. Here's a three attempt. No good. Foul on the Flyers. Yeah. Kennard Davis, free throw is good. Second attempt's in and out. It's a 2-point lead for the Wolverines. 48-46. Christian to the basket. We knot it up, 48-48. Fourth quarter play, 5 minutes, 50 seconds. Foul on the play. Davis Jr. will go to the line to shoot two. Game knotted up, 48-48. 5 minutes, 40 seconds in the regulation. Free throw's good. Davis Jr. Second attempt's good. It's back to a 2-point lead for the Wolverines. That's a three from Scott. It's good. Fires up by one. On the floor. Timeout for the Wolverines. They get it. 51-50. East San Luis Flyers are ahead. Timeout on the floor. 5 minutes in regulation. This has been a dandy, folks. With a 1-point lead over Sashawn Wolverines. Timeout called for Sashawn. Thank you. regulation. Sashawn's basketball down to the Flyers by one. In quickly comes the basketball. Down low, Brown is defending. With the Wolverines. To the basket. Good. One-point lead, Wolverines. 52-51. 4 minutes in regulation. Michaela, strong to the basket. Up he shoots. It's good. 1 point lead. East St. Louis Flyers. Michaela Rich on the offensive on the rebound. 1 point lead, East St. Louis.
Jimmy, I'll call timeout.
That's Faulkner on the jumper. No good. Rebound, East St. Louis. To the basket goes Christian. He'll go to the line to shoot, 1-1. Flyers with an opportunity to take a 3-point lead with the free throws coming from Christian, leader of the team. His first shot's good. It's a 2-point lead for the Flyers. 3 minutes. 3 minutes in regulation. Second shot's good. 3-point lead, East St. Louis. We're going down to the wall, folks. And that's a steal by Scott. Scott wants to get to the basket. Flyers are ahead. 2 minutes, 22 seconds. Wolverines at the line to shoot two. First attempt's good. Second attempt. In and out. McCaleb's on the boards. Over to Christian. Flyers up over Wolverines, 57-53. Assist from Christian, 59-53, Flyers, 2 minutes. 2 minutes in regulation. Six-point lead, East St. Louis. Second call. Turnover in the Flyers basketball. Six-point lead, East St. Louis. 1:38 in regulation. Both teams are ranked number 3 in their state. Timeout, East St. Louis. We'll be right back after the timeout. 59-53, East St. Louis by 6. Flyers basketball, 1:33 in regulation. Sean's basketball, 1:33. Nicholson. Brown on the board. He gets across half court, he's fouled. 1:14. Flyers, 59. Wolverines, 53. Two shots, Faulkner, Flyers, at the line. First attempt's good. Seven-point lead for the Flyers with 1:14 to go in regulation play. Second attempt's in and out. 60-53. Block shot by Scott. Great defense by the young man. Brown will go to the line to shoot. 2 free throws. Big man for the Flyers at the line with 1:03 in regulation. Free throws are huge at this time of the game. Brown Free throw's good. Second shot by Brown of the Flyers. 61-53. East St. Louis ahead. And it goes in. Flyers up by 9 points. Three's good. Timeout quickly by the Wolverines. Six-point lead for the Flyers. It's not over yet, folks. We'll be right back after the timeout. Here we go, folks. 53.2 seconds. 6-point lead, East St. Louis. They've got the length of the court to go. It's Andy Christian. He's fouled. Hoping Christian's okay. It's like a poor muscle on that play.
L.A. L.A.
First free throw's no good. Christian's second attempt. That one's good. 7-point lead, East St. Louis. 48 seconds. That's a three. No good. Rebound, Michaela. Into Christian. Christian fouls. He'll go to the line. 32 seconds. 7-point lead, East St. Louis. That first attempt's good by Christian. Christian, 21 points on the board. Leading all scorers, Michaela for the Flyers, 20 points on the board. And a second attempt's good for Christian. 22 points for the All-Stater, Christian of the Flyers. That's Nicholson's three. No good. Michaela's on the board. And it looks like the Flyers will be victorious over the Shawn Wolverines. We've enjoyed bringing you this game live tonight. City of Champions TV, along with Straight Out to Canada's Entertainment, we say thank you all for tuning in. This has been East St. Louis High School Basketball at its finest. Until next time, stay safe. And we'll see you soon. East St. Louis, 65. Sean Wolverines, 56. Yeah. Thanks a lot.